Pedro Mabora.
And I'm Frances Taguinod.
We are the Tres Marias!
So welcome to our channel.
Welcome!
Hi!
So we're gonna talk about
the life of a senior high school.
Of
as a Paulinian.
Today, we're going to talk about the life of a Paulinian senior high school student. We're going to show you how we deal with everyday stuffs, the challenges, the fun part, lessons, and how we survive these things. And of course, like normal people, we also have our tricky part. Hindi pala sa classmates ko. Anyway, let's start! So here in this PUP, we need to swipe our ID first so we can get inside the campus. We need to line up in the gate, and sometimes we arrive late in the building because the line is too long.
Good morning, everyone. So, saan tayo pupunta? Sa gate.
We will go to the gate.
Yeah, we're going to the gate because let's see how Paulinians enter the school. Nag-enjoy ako.
So cold.
So cold.
So it's already 7 in the morning.
No, it's already 7.
That means you can go inside already.
I'm back! We're back! So, let's talk to Fatima, the ex of Crit.
Hi!
Crit is not my ex!
Oh my god, so ganon!
Hi,
Fat!
How's your day?
Actually, my day is just starting and I think it will be good.
Yeah!
So, what is that, Jero?
They're talking about quizzes. Oh my god.
We're just
starting our day. And they're talking about quizzes. God, you know, Jerome said na if there is a quiz, then he'll not go to school na. And it's true because me too. I don't want to go to school. But our exam is fast approaching, and it's on February 1 because February 1 and 5. Because on Friday, we don't have classes because the teachers have seminar. So here's Mika. Yeah, that's the kiligs of a Paulinian. Hi, Han. Yeah, she's one of my best friends. Hi, Han. Say hi. See? She's so beautiful.
They are scared of us.
Yeah, they are scared of Pedro. Because
Nilo, I'm beautiful. No matter what they say.
We're scared. So, I know Hazelyn would be angry. Because we're vlogging nonsense bits. What time is it? Knickknacks time. It's already
7:24.
And we're gonna be late. 6 minutes. There's only 6 minutes. So, another struggle of a Paulinian is the tardy sleeps.
Yeah.
So,
we'll see afterwards if
we'll see afterwards. Yeah, we'll see afterwards how Paulinians do tardy sleeps. Welcome back! So it's already 7:32. We're gonna go downstairs to check students who are late and how Paulinians do the tardy sleeps because they are late. So let's go now.
One of the struggles of being a senior high school student is that during the break time or recess,
as a student, we also deal with different school works that makes our brain explode.
One of the most challenging parts in the life of every Paulinian is the research defense. And today we're going to have our research defense, and so let's take a look at what's happening inside our room. You know, everyone is busy.
Said by Hazelyn yesterday that one of the challenges of being a senior high school student is the research. So right now they're preparing for the research defense.
Free
defense. And as you can see, they're really preparing for it. Just for them to have good grades
our room before we go home in the afternoon, so that the next day, we have a clean room to study in.
#SPUP Excellence.